In this video, we'll go over the web map services used to provide image data to our WinForms map control. I already have a project here with a map control on the form. First, add an image layer that will be used to present data obtained from a WMS service. Select the map control and choose Edit Layers from the Smart tag. In the lower left corner of the editor, select the image layer type and click Add Image Layer. Now, we'll set the data provider. Expand the data section, locate the data provider property, and choose WMS Data Provider from the dropdown. We also have to set the URI for the image. I'll paste the address for a web map service that provides free access to high-resolution topography of the world. Next, I'll select the active layer name property and name it. This combines topographic information with geospatial data like cities and street names obtained from the OpenStreetMap service. Now I'm done adding the map data, so I'll close the editor. Let's customize the map control. Expand the map property section. Set the center point.latitude value to 40 and the center point.longitude value to -74 to specify the map center. Next, I'll set the zoom level. The higher the number, the more our map will zoom in. I'll set the zoom level to 5. And let's run the application to take a look at our map. As you can see, our map zooms into the level we set. And our center point is set along the East Coast. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our map control, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.